In this section, we'll be covering the styles panel, and it's similar to the style picker tool in a way that you can apply a style very quickly. But this one allows you to create a style and store it so you can use it over and over again in the future. So where is the styles panel? Well, in your studio, you'll see over here, there is a styles tab. You see layers is here and styles is just over here. If you don't see it, you can simply go up to window, scroll down, and then you'll see styles there. Tap on that and it will appear somewhere here in the studio. So Affinity has included a few styles as default, as you can see here. And basically how you apply them is just you click on whatever shape you want and you just click on apply. But I'm going to press Command Z because we're going to make our own style. So over here, I have what looks like a sun. And I'm just going to show you what it's made of. So it's just one layer, it's an ellipse. It basically has a yellow outline, a stroke, and then we have a gradient going from kind of a reddish color to an orange color. And that's it, that's all that's involved with this. So I can create this into a style now. So let me go over to the styles tab again. First things first is we need to create a new category. So I'm going to click on the right hand side and say add new category. And I'm going to call this Affinity Lesson. Okay, so now I've got my shape selected. This is the style I want to create. I can simply right click and I can go down to the bottom here and it says create style. I'm going to click on that and you can see now I have one style selected. So with this style, what can I do? Well, we can go over here to this word and I can simply go over to the styles tab and I can just click once. There we go. It's applied very easily. If you want to rename this style instead of just style one, you can just right click on it, click on rename style and type whatever you want. So I've made another one here as well. It's just another circle, but it's got a 3D effect applied to it. So if I go to the layers and go to effects, this is what I've applied to it, just the 3D thing. And I've got a blue color fill. So from this, I want to make a style as well. So over to the styles tab, just so I can see it. Right click, scroll down to the bottom, create style. It's been added. Now I can go over to this boring triangle here and just click style 2 and it's applied it. And of course, when it's applied, you can actually further manipulate it by just going into the layer effects tab and playing around with it as much as you want. So that's the styles panel.